too much help in keeping the ball out of Allen's hands. Make him go somewhere else with it.
Oh, Crawford.
He broke a couple ankles there, didn't he?
He had Allen falling down and then finding Jackson for the three. That got the whole Warrior bench up.
All right, Randolph behind the back, between the legs. Not only did he freeze his defender, he just absolutely broke him down.